Assalamu alaikum, welcome with a new lesson. Our lesson today is meem and noon with shadda. If we have meem with shadda or noon with shadda, then the rule of it is only gunna, which is two harakat. Gunna with two harakat. Examples like inna lil muttaqeen mafaza, inna. Only we are making stress and we are making the length of the stress for two harakat. One, two, inna, inna, fa'amma, fa'amma. Next one, min al-jinnati wal-nas, min al-jinnati wal-nas. Here two times, one time in al-jinnati, one time in an-nas. And last one, last example with us today, Muhammadur Rasulullah, Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Thank you very much and see you inshallah on the next lesson. My advice to you is to listen Quran a lot and to focus a lot with the examples of tajweed or with the rules of tajweed. This will enhance your level in tajweed very fast inshallah. Thank you very much and assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.